4 liters is what the recommendation is.
Okay, how many you got 4 liters per person per day? There you go. Alright. In your pantry right now, in your unit, do you have an adequate supply of food that doesn't require electricity to prepare?
Conventional. Now, if you can, kitty litter costs like $6, the cheap kitty litter, right? You have a pail or a bucket of kitty litter, you know, the jar of kitty litter. You put a handful of kitty litter in that bag. You pull up the bag, you tie it. You put it in a bucket with the lid. You can now use your toilet. Okay, so you've got food, you've got water, you've got information, you've got a toilet going. Okay? Do you see that this lousy event is more manageable because you've done these things? And so far, I've only asked you to spend 50 cents plus a can of food every time you go shopping. Okay, in the garbage bags. But I'm telling you, the cheapest, the thin ones where you put garbage in it and they rip red away. And you say, what the hell, are they selling this? Those are the ones you need for the toilet. Right, so are you with me so far? Does that make sense to you? Is that new information?
Absolutely.
Okay, now each of you, I saw Ken bring some, and I can leave, I'll leave all of these here with you. So in here is a thing called the ice sheet. The ice sheet is in case of emergency. Okay, so it's important for that ice sheet to have your phone numbers written down, because your cell phone's battery are dead. How many of you currently have a phone book on paper? Okay. I can tell you guys are over 20, right? So you have a phone book with paper. But do you guys have a phone book with paper? Your cell phone's down. Do you remember all these numbers? Right? So now, you put the important information on that ice sheet. Those of us who have prescriptions, right? Take your prescription, the receipt from your prescriptions, when you get a new prescription or you get a repeat prescription, that receipt which has the medicine and the dosage, you put that in this book, right? It's part of your ice sheet in case of emergency. You now have the important information that you have. Thank you.